Uber radius is...
So Uber radius is the desired radius. If a person lives within the desired radius that you can Uber them.
So it's like are you close in, are you in the radius of...
Yeah, are you in the desired radius? Yeah.
Yeah, without breaking bank.
Oh.
Oh yeah, okay, text black hole, like when you going back and forth with somebody and it's just like, hey, how are you? Good. How are you? Good. And it's just like that. It's like never ending. Never ending story.
Yeah, or like when someone sends like a 10-minute voice note and it's just like you just like don't want to listen to the rest because it just goes on and on. Sunday test.
I have a feeling it has something to do with a lot of food, like, you know, like Sunday plates.
Seven colors. It's when you don't have to do anything.
And you spend the day together doing nothing. So you can see if you can...
You can actually be with this person without doing anything and just spend time with them. Yeah. Magic hour.
Magic hour is the hour that you have. I know this one.
Oh.
It's the hour that you have before the person that you desire is about to leave, right?
So you got
to
seal the deal.
So you got to seal the deal within that hour.
That's either something happens now or it never happens.
Yeah, it's like an hour or never within the magic hour.
I'm going to say benching is like when you have a couple of options and you're like, I'm going to bench that one.
I agree.
Let's bench.
Okay. Yeah, because you bench them like they're substitutes. Okay. So like, so when the game is not going well, like, yo.
You're like, yo, I got someone on the bench.
You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
I suck at this.
Benching.
Okay. Yeah.
FBO.
Facebook official, right? When you go in a relationship, right? You go, oh no, we official. Because are we Facebook official?
Because like in a relationship.
In a relationship.
And then they tag you in it. Like in a relationship with Bohang. let me put something out there. What if it's you've rolled with them and they just won't let you go? And now they're haunting you.
Like stalking you.
That's dark.
Yeah, but you were with them. Right? Because a stalker can be anybody. Maybe someone you don't know, someone you've never met before. But this person you've met before, you've had a thing with them, and now they won't let you go.
Sure.
Cockfishing.
Like when somebody plays it up and it turns out not to be what they played it
like
up to be.
Like their performance, like, ah, oh, me, I'm great.
Yeah.
And then you're just like,
nah, you cockfished me.
Paper clipping is when you group similar.
Mugels
together.
Similar type. Mugels.
Yeah, you paperclip them and say, okay, cool, this is type A, type B. So that when you're going through your files,
you know where to go because you like.
Got it.
It's organized.
Yeah.
Roaching is when, like a partner, love interest or whatever, they hide the fact that they're out and about. They're getting around.
The kitchen when the lights go off, they come out. And they're like everywhere.
Roaching.
They get entangled in all sorts of... There's Bohang there. Encyclopedia of dating terms.
Hey. Oh, are you...
I mean...
Yeah?
I'm just saying, wisdom is wisdom.
Yes.
Yeah.
Don't forget...
Yeah, let's just give it...
Just get serious. Okay.
Let's get serious.
Okay.
Let's get serious.
Don't forget to watch Seriously Single on Netflix. It's going to be epic. Seriously, do not miss it.